baptized in Christ Jesus. We were baptized in his death, that as Christ was raised victorious, we might live a brand new life. And if we have been united in a dreadful death like his, we will all be reunited. And the witness in the breaking of the bread, in the waiting arms of Jesus, who is risen from the dead. God has made a new beginning from the ashes of our past. In the losing and the winning, we hold fast. Glory be the Father, glory be to Christ the Son, glory to the Holy Spirit, ever three and ever one, as it was in the beginning.